Anyone on the sister's mic?
Yes, brother.
Hello, good evening, sir. I'm Sadia Akram. I'm a first year student of business management studies. My question is that you said that Muslim girls are prohibited the professions of acting, modeling, and dancing. Does the same apply for men, Muslim men?
The sister asked the question that I said that profession which exhibit the body, like dancing, like modeling, film acting, is it prohibited for men also? In these cases of film acting, modeling, if it goes against the Quran and Sharia, it is prohibited. For example, a Muslim man, you know, models for some suit. As long as there's nothing haram in that ad, it's permitted. If something haram, if he models for black dog, whiskey, you know, or champagne or alcohol, it's haram. Similarly, if he's acting, if in acting he's showing that he's a non-Muslim, doing idol worship, it is haram. You know, many of the Muslim actors, they behave like non-Muslim and they do shirk. Haram. Let him be anyone. Let him be the best actor in the world. His acting will take him to Jahannam. His acting will take him to Jahannam. But he's acting and doing a good role, not running after women, you know, running around trees. If all this nonsense is a hijab is broken, it's haram. Otherwise, simple thing, without any haram activity, not breaking the hijab, following the Quran and Sunnah, making films which are Islamic, which will get a person closer towards Jannah, closer towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it's perfectly fine. So as long as what they are doing, acting and modeling, if it comes within the purview of the Islamic Sharia, it's permitted, otherwise it's haram. Hope that answers the question.
Thank you, sir.